the beginning of the season.
The only criticism I would have is that they haven't fully kept me in the picture with what's happening. I mean, that is football. They probably didn't want to rock the boat. The results were going well, and whether they thought I wouldn't have given 100% if I knew someone else was coming in, that might have been it. But they've decided to do it that way.
Well, Rovers will have to pay Liverpool £500,000 in compensation if the deal goes through. But a spokesman at Anfield say they have not been approached by anyone from Blackburn. Willie, won't he, Willie, won't he?